Hello, back in Fallout 3, Point Lookout with a quest, a meeting of the minds, I believe it's called. And boom! Oh, Christ, on a bike. Yeah. I've been a dickhead, I kinda like this guy.
Right under my nose the whole time. I found it when he boosted his signal to try to get through the jamming. When he sent those tribals to kill my poor pups. He's down there, hiding behind robots and machines, sucking life. Pathetic. He dies now. Now that's more like it. Follow me. You're about to witness the end of an era.
Let's go. Yeah, this is take two because I got a phone call during the first recording. You watch, I fucking jinxed it now. You do know you can just walk here. Did you just go for a relaxing swim? Probably to heal up. He is a ghoul after all. Fuck it up. Let's go. Let me introduce myself. I'm the bitch that's a murder you. Thank you. Interiors. Doctrine, no. Sepsis, no. Okay. Hello. When the key was just in there. Keep fucking up. Must be a key around here. There we go. He needs to learn to stop putting them in his bots. Hello!
Come over here, girl! Let's... How dare you violate my inner sanctum? I demand that you exterminate Desmond at once! He is my enemy, and you will be rewarded! This is a rivalry that has lasted for centuries! You cannot possibly understand with your tiny, meaty brain! Creatures of great power must collide! It is inevitable!
No, I like Desmond.
At last, the world is rid of that sniveling, disgusting, arrogant brain. Think of it. Everything he learned, everything he had, it's all here. And it's all mine. Mine.
Thank you, Wall.
Moron. You cannot possibly comprehend what this is worth.
Alright, don't shit yourself.
I've been battling with Calvert for over 200 years. And now, at last, I am the victor. And now, 200 years of technology, knowledge, and research that he stole from me. Every time he beat me, it doesn't matter now. You're free to take whatever you find in his...
Alright, so that was meeting of the minds.
He's of no interest to you. Enjoy your spoils. I don't think our paths will ever cross again. And I think we can both thank Christ and say hallelujah for that.
And that's it. So we get a reward. I'm going to see where his brain is. So I can shoot it again. Oh no, can't find the fucking thing. Thank you, see you in the next vid.